Astronomers have identified a rapidly growing black hole in the early universe that is considered a crucial missing link between young star-forming galaxies and the first supermassive black holes. They used data from NASA's Hubble Space Telescope to make this discovery. Until now, the monster nicknamed GNZ7Q had been lurking unnoticed in one of the best-studied areas of the night sky. Archival Hubble data from Hubble's Advanced Camera for Surveys helped the team determine that GNZ7Q existed just 750 million years after the Big Bang. Hubble found a compact source of ultraviolet and infrared light. This couldn't be caused by emission from galaxies, but is consistent with the radiation expected from materials that are falling onto a black hole. Rapidly growing black holes in dusty, early star-forming galaxies are predicted by theories and computer simulations, but had not been observed until now. Our analysis suggests that GNZ7Q is the first example of a rapidly growing black hole in the dusty core of a starburst galaxy at an epoch close to the earliest supermassive black hole known in the universe, explained Seiji Fujimoto, an astronomer at the Niels Bohr Institute. The object's properties across the electromagnetic spectrum are in excellent agreement with predictions from theoretical simulations. One of the outstanding mysteries in astronomy today is, how did supermassive black holes, weighing millions to billions of times the mass of the Sun, get to be so huge so fast? Current theories predict that supermassive black holes begin their lives in the dust-shrouded cores of vigorously star-forming starburst galaxies before expelling the surrounding gas and dust and emerging as extremely luminous quasars. While extremely rare, both these dusty starburst galaxies and luminous quasars have been detected in the early universe. The team believes that GNZ7Q could be a missing link between these two classes of objects. GNZ7Q has exactly both aspects of the dusty starburst galaxy and the quasar, where the quasar light shows the dust-reddened color. GNZ7Q's host galaxy is forming stars at the rate of 1,600 solar masses per year, and GNZ7Q itself appears bright at UV wavelengths, but very faint at X-ray wavelengths. This tells us that GNZ7Q is a rapidly growing black hole still obscured by the dusty core of its star-forming host galaxy. Wow! Well done, Hubble! Now we patiently wait for the James Webb Space Telescope to take Hubble's work even further. What do you guys have to say? Drop in your comments to let us know.
On December 25, 2021, NASA's James Webb Space Telescope was launched on a mission to study the earliest stars and peek further back into the universe's history than ever before. Webb currently is orbiting in the Lagrange Point 2, nearly 1 million miles from our planet, and is the world's largest and most powerful space telescope. About 3 weeks ago, the JWST took its first image of a bright single star. Right after its mirrors were fully aligned, the Webb telescope captured an image of a star, which is located about 2,000 light years from Earth. The galaxies in the backdrop of the Webb telescope alignment image are most likely millions of light years away, way beyond the Milky Way. This image was proof that the JWST will unravel the mysteries of the universe with its advanced infrared technology. What if we told you that apart from the star and the multiple galaxies captured by the Webb telescope, there was something else in that image that everyone missed? The JWST accidentally captured a moving black hole. That's correct. This state-of-the-art telescope unintentionally spotted a moving black hole that is estimated to be millions of light years away from us. We have very little information on black holes, and this image might help us learn a lot more about these mysterious voids in space. Some of the oddest and most fascinating objects in space are black holes. They're extraordinarily dense, and their gravitational attraction is so powerful that even light cannot escape their grasp if it gets close enough. Space telescopes, like the JWST, equipped with specialized equipment, can aid in the discovery of black holes. Their special instruments can see how stars in close proximity to black holes behave differently from other stars. Understanding the origins of the universe, determining the habitability of exoplanets, and determining the impact of unexplained dark matter on the cosmos are among the issues on the observatory's science agenda. and the JWST did just that. This image has got scientists all over the world very excited, and at the same time confused. Some of them even think that these things might not be black holes but wormholes. But us, we are just super excited. Mankind has never been able to spot a wormhole before, and if this thing turns out to be one, it'll be a new dawn in the field of astronomy. What do you guys have to say? Drop in your comments to let us know.